Who says you can't go home again? I used to live here. It's my family's house. So I figured Throwback Thursday, I'd bring them back here. Had to come to handle some business, took advantage, washed the car, and now I'm hanging out, about to have a beer. See this? See this little converted efficiency apartment in the back of the house? I lived here for a long time. This sloppy constructed shit was my front fucking door. This was my view every day. Let's go inside. Yeah, I didn't have that fridge in here when I was here. That was my toilet. That mirror wasn't there. That shitty AC was. They actually covered that up and put insulation. It was just raw beams when I was here. It'd be hot as fuck in the summertime. Cabinets are new. Anyways, thought I'd share that. Also figured I'd do this because this house will be sold soon. This will be somebody else's problem. So let's have a beer, huh? This is a crack high. Stab you in your fucking face with a jackknife. I love bitches who suck dick and half dyke. I'm just sick. I'll beat your brain dot with a flashlight. A black mag light. You other rappers backbite. No battle. I have your family falling up a bagpipe. In a peach, peach, pound box in a fucking face of features. Peach, whips on me fixed. Push the lean shit with a dope fiend lean in a custom ring. When you ever last still go slaying a D-boy. We got you P-Noy, me B-Boys, we destroy on both coasts. Coast, toast, and so cold, but go fuck off. I'm where hope goes to die. Veterans get crushed and the bullets fly. La Coca Nostra till I die. Miami-Dade County, Mo Liquor. Southwest, Miami-Dade County, Mo Liquor. Gosh, not what I meant to do. Hurry up, I gotta put some laundry in.
I'm in a drunk woman, brag on the tour, because scandalous. Keep it bagging, bitch. Ill Bill, psycho girl, puppet to Los Angeles.
Used to be an above ground pool here when they bought the house, and I think it was like 96. Never used it though, it was kind of filthy, but it was wooden, you know, one of the big fancy wood decks around it and shit. Took that out, got this going on. This tree used to be intact. Ended up, the top ended up falling, and there it is. Caught fire one day because I threw a cigarette up in there. Oops. These motherfuckers have had that Lumina van forever and a day. It's an old mechanic, Cuban dude. Puerto Ricans in that corner house. A pair of old people in that house there. These people in this house are new, I don't know them. And what do you care? I'm just throwing it back. Support malt liquor. Enjoy the weather.